one of the things I love most about camp is that you get to be yourself, and there's no judgment, there's no ridicule or hate, but you can just be whoever you are. And the great thing about that is that everyone expresses themselves through dance. You know, dancing in the dining hall, dancing at Sonic, dancing on the way to class. It's great.
Connect with the staff, get to know the people that you're going to be working with, who you're going to be running alongside as the days are hot.
The fellowship that you get, and just meeting, you come into a place where you're probably not going to know everybody or anybody, and out of that you find fellowship and community and encouragement and accountability and people that are genuinely care for you and want to see you succeed and encourage you to keep seeking the Lord. And I just love that you have this great community and this friendship.
Favorite part about staff training week has been getting to know them. As cliche as it sounds, it's true. I've really been welcomed in. I've had a great time getting to know people, especially older guys who are already starting to pull in them. And those guys have been a good influence already in just a week. So I'm looking forward to the rest of the summer, what I can learn and what I can give back to the campers and the guys around me. I have enjoyed getting this camp ready. We've been blessed here with a lot of nice facilities, and it's important to take care of what we have. And good stewardship, I think, is a part of this camp and a part of its leaders. I helped out with the church. I saw a lot of guys working hard, and girls laying sod, blowing off tennis courts, putting things up, getting it set for the campers. And I think it's all just a part of being ready and excited for when they come, because again, this is about the ministry to provide and pour into those guys and girls. And so I'm looking forward to finishing out this week, and it's been fun getting ready as well.
The great part about work week is we work. We clean, we rake, we use leaf blowers and pressure washers that explode, and and mow the lawn just to make sure everything is perfect for camp. And I know that a lot of people, it takes a little bit to get outside of the comfort zone and get dirty and sweat a lot, but hey, it's camp. You're gonna get dirty, you're gonna sweat, so why not do it while you're cleaning?
And I guess the reason that it's worthwhile and that it's not as bad as it could be is because you do it with your fellow counselors who you're gonna be spending the rest of your time at camp with, and it's really cool to get to know people.
My all-time favorite part about staff training week is definitely the Sonic night. I love that we get to dress up and be silly and dance, probably hands down my favorite thing about camp. And we also get to be out in the community and be a light for the workers at Sonic and for the people that are driving by. I really love when customers will stop by and they look at us like are crazy, but we get to have good conversations with them and good conversations with the worker. About activities training is learning how to make the activities fun for these kids. We have such young kids that you get to be an explorer at canoe or a ballerina at the trampoline or an acrobat. So learning how to dress up and make those activities fun.
Activity training is great because from a teaching perspective, you know, you get to teach everyone on staff how to operate the archery field and canoe class and ski trip, the blob, all that fun stuff. But it also allows the staff to be campers for a couple of days, and you get to go do all the water slides, you get to ride the zip line, you get to tip the canoe. It's just a lot of fun because it gives us an opportunity to be campers ourselves, and not in the same context, you know, we don't have to be rowdy and be crazy like kids, but and while we're learning it, we get to experience it and have fun.
You get to do all the fun things you get to do when you're a camper. Today I got to do the zip line and canoe. And as a camper, obviously, my favorite thing was the zip line. You get to jump off the huge bridge, go down into the slough.
I feel like staff training from a spiritual standpoint gives us the opportunity not only to prepare our hearts and prepare our minds to share the gospel with kids coming this summer, but I feel like it moreover helps us equip ourselves as young men and young women to go into the world better to do ministry for the cause of Christ. I feel like we get equipped here through not only the work that we do, but also through the time in worship and the time in the Word that we get to spend in fellowship with all the other counselors here. It's a special thing.
Yeah, it's a great community to be a part of, that we're automatically thrown into different barns with barn time and getting to know each other very well through struggles and different things that we've gone through, and automatically having a source of accountability is something you don't get anywhere.
About staff training week is you're not just preparing camp for the kiddos, but you're also preparing yourself for the kids. Whether it's learning about the different types of kids that you'll have or the different problems that they may face, but also equipping your heart to learn how to pour into those kids, how to tell the gospel to those kids.